Next, we have the brake light, which is this light bulb right here. That's the socket for it. Try it. Remove the light bulb by pushing it in and then twisting it slightly. Install the new one. Press it in the socket and twist it. Then, once you do that, you can reinstall the socket.